Amen, church. We want to thank God for this afternoon. It was such a powerful service. We thank God for His grace. We thank God for His blessings. You know, we started on a higher note. And we are continuing with the same note. And God is going to take us to greater heights. We thank God for this service. It was for a purpose. You know, I don't want to waste so much time. Can we go into our offering? Can I ask the ushering team to bring the offering basket? While the ushering team is coming with the basket, can I ask this individual with a Mercedes-Benz, a number plate EF05, they are blocking somebody, they want to leave. If you could move your car, please. After our offering, we're gonna have our dinner and we'll be coming back at 6:30. If I can ask the praise and worship team to have their dinner served so you come back exactly at 6:30 for the praise and worship. Intercess us as well. Thank you. And we'll come back for the next session. Thank you. Oh, sorry, before she does that, somebody has forgotten their phone in the kitchen. If you can come and collect it from me, please. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Our Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I want to thank you, O Father, for this gathering, my Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, we thank you for distinguishing us.
Yes, Lord.
Peculiarizing us, O Lord.
Yes.
As royal people. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I pray, O Lord, O Father.
Yes.
Every hand that is given.
Oh.
O Lord, may you increase. May you heal us, O Father.
Yes,
take us on another step.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Make us free.
Yes.
The devil, O Lord. Ramaba
Yakasia
Handa Wosoto. Nima Malele Wosata. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
Intercession 6:30, if you can have your food first, please. Thank you. Let's go for dinner.